So if there was one thing I could change in the society, that would be to remind us all that we are human beings, not human doings. So sometimes it's okay to just be in the moment and not think about what you have to do next and next all the time. To me, femininity is not a specific thing at a person. It's more like an energy. It can come and go, and it can be manifested in any type of gender or situation, or it's all about energy.